With Alfresco Media Management, you can embed and also view informational metadata. This includes core and extension IPTC metadata and also custom metadata. Firstly, we'll view some metadata in an image editor and then in Alfresco. Open an image with existing metadata in your favourite image editor. I'm using Apple's Preview. Select Show Inspector to see the metadata. This image has IPTC metadata and also some keywords defined. Note the caption description, keywords, and title fields. If we copy that file into Alfresco, you can see the IPTC fields are captured. The title, description, and keywords, or tags, are shown in the summary view. In Document Actions, the tags and full IPTC data are visible. Now we'll add some metadata to a different image by creating a folder rule. Open an image with minimal metadata. This one has only some keywords that I've added using Preview. In Alfresco, create a new folder. Create a rule for this folder to embed metadata into a file. I've specified that when a file is updated, any properties are embedded into the image itself. This is the action Embed Properties as Metadata in Content. Copy the image into the folder and add some new metadata. I'm adding an entry in the credit line field. When I open the file again in Preview, I can see the new IPTC information has been captured.